I forgot to show you guys. This is an XTS5000R and looks really nice. Pretty decent condition, wouldn't you say? But as you go up, number one, it was supposed to be FM approved. Now, check out these tags. I don't know if you can see the lifting on them. I almost need to, there you go. Looks to me like somebody super glued them. This is an eBay radio and it's going back. I can feel the glue on the back of these. They may be legit tags, but that's the kind of crap you run into at times. You can see the rising of that. You get what you pay for. You really, really do. I can't use that and I can't sell it, so it's going back, but beware of shit like that. You're going to run into it if you buy radios. Often you're going to run into stuff like this. And when you run into stuff like this, send it back. You know, the seller was apologetic and, you know, that goes so far. I don't know what in the hell he was thinking when he stuck these tags on. I need to run the serial numbers on these tags. But as you can see, that's highly suspect. And I don't need anything like that on any radio that I sell. Because you can feel the super glue on this. There's no other reason. I mean, this is a very nice looking unit. All the way up until you get to those tags. Something ain't right there. That's going back to the seller. And I'll be glad to get it out of here. Take it easy, guys. This is the XTL. You've seen it. And this is the... This is an 800 megahertz, 9600 baud, 5000. But, trying to think anything else. That's pretty much it for right now. It's been a long, 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 long day. And I think 3 videos is just about enough for this. But very good unit. I'm really, really happy with this XTL. I wasn't very happy with that 5000 that rolled in, but hey, it happens when you deal with eBay. It's one of those things. You know, you can go on forums and you can find that. The same kind of thing. It's not just stuck with eBay, but you know, you've got to be mindful of that. And what even got me more was that's not the radio that was pictured. All the radios were supposed to be of equal quality, but at the same time, in the seller's defense, limited defense in my opinion, he said that they shipped the wrong one, whatever. But anyway, take it easy, guys. Later on, watch out for tags like that. If you see something like that, you don't want that on the back of your radio. Otherwise, this is a pretty nice looking radio, but no. No, 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 no. Take it easy, guys. Later on.